Hi, I'm Bill Wiese. You know, some people have asked us, would people in hell accept the Lord given the chance? Well, most would not. While many people will regret their wrong decision and remember all the time someone shared the gospel message with them, their humbling in hell would come only as a result of experiencing the horrors of hell, not by faith and trust in Jesus. You know, most would only accept him to avoid the pain and not because of a repentant heart. There are many who would still curse him in hell and who would continue to refuse to repent. In Revelation 16, 10 and 11, during the tribulation time, when great horrors are unleashed on the earth, where many people know it is the wrath of God and the end of the world, they still refuse to repent. You know, the Bible says we are saved by God's grace through faith, not by sight. There would be no faith required in hell after one sees it. If we spent millions of years in hell, it wouldn't matter. When we came out, we would still be sinners, and no sinner can stand before God. Our sin has to be dealt with. Also, time is the wrong premise to pay for our sins, because time would represent works, and we are saved by grace, not by works. Galatians 2:16, Ephesians 2:8-9, Titus 3:5 explains that. Also, our time is not valuable enough to pay for our sins. Only the shed blood of Jesus is valuable enough to do that, as it says in Hebrews 9:22. It took Jesus, who was sinless and eternal, to pay for our eternally deserved sins and our eternal separation from God. You know, we only have one life, and the decision for Christ must be made before we die. Hebrews 9:27 states, "It is appointed unto men once to die, but after this, the judgment." There will be no second chances after we die. Now is the time to ask for forgiveness for our sins and turn to God through Jesus Christ, our Lord and Savior.